and being able to have enough room to stretch the pool out but still have usable deck space on the left end here. And then of course it just happens to be in the pool, but this deck space, the sun shelf, is in the pool there. So kind of plays off both sides being the same here, even with all these cutouts and jogs. And then of course the water feature right in the center, you know, centered on the lanai, almost centered on the front door as you walk in. That was important too for that instantaneous wow factor when you come out to see the pool.